Well, there's one thing, one point of clarification I was wondering. Vice President Joe Biden's campaign told me earlier this month that he supported President Trump's partial travel restrictions on January 31st, blocking foreign nationals from China from coming to the United States. Do you agree that it was the right move by President Trump at the time?
Well, let's go into the future, okay? Actually, tens of thousands of people were still allowed in from China. So it wasn't, as it is described, as this great moment. There were Americans coming back or green card holders coming back, but there were tens of thousands. So if you're going to shut the door because you have an evaluation of an epidemic, then shut the door. But let's go into the future. What the American people want is for us to have a plan to go forward. And our plan to go forward addresses their concerns. Their first concern is that our heroes be taken care of. Our healthcare workers, our police and fire, our emergency services, our teachers, our food service people, our transportation workers, our postal service, that they be taken care of because they are taking risks to do their